Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shaikh Albushra Rehnuma Alam. I'm from 8D. Today, I'm going to show the movement of mustard seeds by doing an experiment. Take a plastic jar and put some mustard seeds into them. Now take a balloon and fix at the mouth of jar. As you can see, I fixed the balloon at the mouth of jar. Now take a thread and tie it at the center of balloon. Now rotate it and pull the thread slowly, moderately, and now see the movement of mustard seed. Bye. So this is the movement of mustard seeds. Thank you.